and it's happening. In terms of the Orange County Sheriff's Office, we had three deputy sheriffs who were actively engaged in the rescue efforts that also fired their weapons. They too have been relieved of the law enforcement authority pending an investigation. What we typically do here and